The head of FIFA, Gianni Infantino, gave a speech this week that addressed the controversy and made it 500 times worse.
Today I feel Arab. Today I feel African. Today I feel gay. Today I feel disabled. Today I feel a migrant worker.
He should have said, "I feel like chicken tonight."